Sindh Home Minister Manzoor Bastan says Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf can hold rally on a ground next to Qaid's mausoleum on December 25th. Prime Minister Gilani says US has been reminded that Pakistan is a sovereign state. President Asif Ali Zardari to be shifted to home in Dubai from the hospital tomorrow. Supreme Court reserves verdict of rental power plant case. And Pepco workers protest against the privatization of the company in different cities.